It's charity golf tournament season, and Ryan Marshall got to spend the day with some KC sports legends honoring a cause near and dear to their hearts.
Former Chiefs legend Neil Smith carries on the torch that he and the late great Derek Thomas started years ago. They created the Third and Long Foundation to help urban youth succeed in school despite sometimes even insurmountable obstacles.
You know, these two, of course, they were best friends. And, you know, the sadness of losing Derek way too soon. But they've come together and they created a foundation that has just done a lot of good work for a lot of years.
For me to take it over and cheer, bring some enlightenment to it, it's enjoyment because this is what I plan on doing all my life. You know, this is what I want to do, give back to the community.
Staley Farms Golf Club hosted the 28th annual Third and Long Foundation Celebrity Golf Classic. The money raised helps in their fight to sack illiteracy for good.
We do, first and foremost, for our kids, you know, our kids in the Third and Long Foundation that, you know, to try to help them impact in reading.
Folks from near and far come to support the cause.
I'm from Scotland, so to be here with a lot of American football players, people from other sports and walks of life, I just think is excellent.
It's not just football players either. Baseball legends and World Series heroes come too.
It's always good to give back. We as athletes, we've been given a platform, and we don't always deserve it, but when you go out there and you do something beneficial that will help kids, then it's always a plus plus.
28 years and going strong. Derek Thomas would be pleased. Reporting in Kansas City, I'm Ryan Marshall, 41 Action News.